Hi, my name is Jessica, one of the lactation consultants at WIC. Today I will show you how to put together the Lactina breast pump and how to get started. Let's take a look at the pieces that come with the kit. Get the white rubber cover and place it flat on the yellow valve. It's important to make sure it's laying flat or the suction won't work. Take the connector and screw it on the bottle. Insert the tubing in the connector. Tubing has two ends. Circle ends go on the bottle connector. Put flange onto the connector. Use the size that feels comfortable to you. Repeat process with other bottle. Slide the piston in the cylinder and screw it onto the yellow connector. Make sure the tabs are secure in this lock. The tubing with the triangle ends need to go all the way on the yellow connector. Turn pump on. Adjust speed by turning the knob. It is recommended to start with a high speed and then lower the speed to 4, which helps mimic baby sucking. Place the vacuum to the right and increase suction as needed.
Thank you for watching this video. For more help with breastfeeding, reach out to your local WIC office.